Thank you for your willingness to serve on the North Ogden Orchard and help us produce peaches for all those throughout the United States and the world that are in need. We appreciate all your efforts. There are three questions that you need to be able to answer when working on the farm. The first is, have you gone to the website at steakfarm.com and watched the video on worker protection safety produced by the Federal Food and Drug Administration? Do you know where the worker protection safety information is located on the farm? It's right inside this door at the front of the barn on the right and left hand side. As you can see, here on the right and left hand sides, as you walk in the door of the farm, are the worker protection safety information that you'll need in order to work on the farm, or at least be able to point out where it is or tell where it is when working on the farm. The information about what has been sprayed recently can be found in this location. Other safety information that you may want to know is, where is our drinking fountain? Where are the restrooms? And they are found on the west part of the barn, along with one of the restrooms having the decontamination area inside of it. The decontamination area on the farm is in two locations. The first is inside the bathroom, as you see here, with the shower, the eye wash station, and the decontamination box and water. There is another place on the farm where you can also find worker protection safety items such as eye, ear, and hand protection right inside the door of the barn on your right hand side after you pass the worker protection safety information. The other decontamination site is halfway up through the orchard at the pump house. The final question that you'll need to be able to answer is, do you know why you're here at the farm today? What your job and related working information is? When you check in electronically at the farm, you'll be able to see that information in a small video on how to perform that task, or ask one of our helpers with an orange vest and a name tag. They'll be able to instruct you on what you need to do on the farm on that day, be it pruning, thinning, or harvest. They'll be able to instruct you on what you're there to do, and you'll get proper information on the related task. Thank you for watching our video, and we so appreciate all the time and effort you put in to serving on the farm.